Welcome back to the channel. Today we're picking up where we left off. Going to the Anchorage simulation. I just wanted to say civilization. Anyways, let's begin. Take the. Where? Oh! What were you doing? Oh! You were supposed to cover. Start the set of beginning the video and get ambushed.
That's the front down there. These guns are pounding on our guys. Let's take them out. Target spotted. Engage it. Over there. Over there. Get him.
So we can go left and we can go right. Look like there's much over here, possibly some ammo upgrades. Ammo. Is that a path to continue forward? There's a health dispenser. I think I'm supposed to disable this. Oh! Done wasting.
Don't let one of those commies get away. Fire! That's how we do things in court.
So, health, ammo. Landing explosive charge from the diamond.
Plant that thing and let's go.
Back to the first one.
Hell one yes! Nice. Make that your men, man.
Run! Run!
Let's blow this!
It's gonna
please
blow!
Don't oh! One of oh!
Collects the most. Of Alright, so two out of the three guns are destroyed. Now we're gonna go for number three. Feel about walking up the side of the mountain. All right, let's see. Let's try to be a little sneaky. You're not helpful.
Last gun. Blow that thing off the map.
Plant the charge and run. Run, 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 run. Don't stop, keep running.
Aha! Okay. And they all come tumbling down. Ball. Damn fine work you did taking out those guns. Damn fine. No need to thank me. I know a genuine, true-blooded soldier when I see one. And that's why I sent you. Unfortunately, while you were up there climbing mountains, we were down here getting our butts kicked. The Chinese decided to use our field HQ for target practice, and damn near blew us all to pieces. We lost some good men, including my strike team commander, Colonel Patterson. Damn red bastards. Can't wait to push them all the way back to Beijing. But I didn't call you down here for a pep talk and cigars. You've earned yourself a field promotion, soldier. From this moment on, you're in charge of Patterson's strike team. There are three hardened targets that stand between us and the Chinese headquarters. That's where your strike team comes in. Follow me over to the situation map and I'll bring you up to speed. Okay, pay attention, soldier. I'm only gonna go through this once. We've set up our new field HQ down here. The area is pretty secure now that the artillery guns are gone. The first of the three targets we need to handle is their Chimera depot over here. Be careful on your approach. You're gonna have to get through the enemy camp on the way. Once you breach the perimeter of the depot, you need to take out both of the main fuel tanks. Your second target is all the way over here. The Chinese have set up a listening post set into the side of Kauai Ridge. There are some abandoned mines along the route, so keep your eyes and ears open. It's a great place for an ambush. You need to clear the place of personnel, so we can get our intelligence boys in there to start decoding. Once the first two targets are down, the last obstacle standing in the way is their damn pulse field. You need to cross it, then cause it to overload, so we can mop up the place with the T-51Bs. Let me warn you now, unless you have some sort of a death wish, I wouldn't even go near the field until the first two targets are down. Lieutenant Morgan will be your eyes and ears for Operation Anchorage, so get everything else you need from him.
Oh, now I can
Uncle Sam's invested a lot of money turning you into a killing machine. time to pay him back. Dismissed.
Very funny.
How's our boys in the suits doing?
The T-50... So, you're in charge of Patterson's suicide squad, huh? Hey, all I got to keep me warm out here in this freeze box is my sense of humor. Anyway, I'm here to give you a hand with intelligence and logistics. Whatever you need, I'm your guy.
Oh, I've never led troops before. What?
Don't worry about it. Sergeant Montgomery will be your squad commander, and he knows all the ins and outs of the team. If you need anything, like reinforcements or status reports, just speak to him. So, what else can I do for you before you hit the field? Can do. Just use the requisition terminal here in the command tent. Pick whatever loadout you need, and the terminal will dispense a requisition tape. Bring it to the quartermaster officer and you're all set. The government sure loves its paperwork, doesn't it? You watch yourself out there. The Chinese Army's one of the best fighting forces on Earth.
Those targets can't secure themselves. You got a job to do, soldier. Now snap to it!
Assault. What's this, a shotgun? A power fist and a combat shotgun. And a 10mm pistol. Really? One missile launcher. Probably gonna go with the close assault for now. No, I don't want. Okay. How many markers do I have? Well, might as well have a grenader and a sniper. I think I chose the wrong weapons. American grease pump. Okay.
Sir.
What did you need, soldier? Well, you earned a lot of respect with the soldiers for what you did to those Chinese artillery guns. Tell you what, take this extra gear with you. Requisitions be damned. If anyone asks, it fell off a truck. Everything appears to be in order. Here you go.
Gauss rifle and close combat. I can win.
What did you need, soldier? I'll just take.
Oh, no.
Looks like we're working together again, sir. General Chase assigned me to the strike team. And thanks to your promotion, I guess I'll be saluting you from now on. Simulation? What the hell are you talking about? This is as real as it gets, G.I. And thanks to you, a lot of guys are still vertical. Those artillery guns were pounding the crap out of our soldiers.
All in a day's work.
All in a day's work, he says. Yeah, sure. Every day I wake up and single-handedly infiltrate a commie-infested base on a suicide mission. With a role model like you, our boys are gonna turn into killing machines. We all want to get through this. None of us asked to be here. We all left things behind when this shit started. Some of the guys out here are falling apart. We need guys like you to keep them focused. Make them think they're gonna get home one day.
This is a simulation.
Don't worry. We will get through this. I'll be there every step of the way to give you a hand. Well, everyone's ready to go kick some commie ass, sir. What are your orders?
I think we'll go to the mining town first, just because it's on the top of the list.
Yes, sir. On our way. We'll wait for you by the mining town. So,
I guess there's an anonymous people here. I guess here we go. Run into the trenches. Great working with you guys.
Sir.
What did you need, soldier? I'll just take care of all your old gear for you, and here are the new ones.
So now we have to go through all of that again.
Sir! Sir!
All right, come on. Ready to do all this.
Well, looks like
Alright, Benji, I'm following you.
Yes!
Perhaps it didn't help, but I went the complete wrong way. Okay.
Sir! Out there, get it over. The mining town is crawling with commie forces, sir. We're holding up here for the moment. What are your orders?
Attack the enemy in the mines.
Yes, sir. We'll attack the enemy at the mining town.
Over with. Come on. All right.
We've got to take out that goddamn sniper. We're pinned in here.
Take you out with a pistol. Sniper rifle to good use, and you. Second, glad I had this gun.
Opening fire.
Over there! Over there! Get him!
Let's see what else. Here's the red flag.
Don't let one of those commies get away.
Ouch.
Here's a little something from Uncle Sam. I'm on this.
Reload.
Hey, what? Oh!
Anyways, let's keep moving forward. Let's see what happens. Ow, ow. Somebody shooting. There they go.
Get out of my
of course, like, as soon as I get up, I get hit. Oh, but they weren't there. So this means now we get to go through all of that yet again. Okay. Give me the gear.
What did you need, soldier?
Mining town. Oh, wait.
Lever.
Sir.
Run, run, run.
Sir.
Try this one more time. Make this a long video. Notice there's nobody there. Here, where can we stay?
Jesus, we got a death wish. He's up on that bridge, right over there.
Yes, we know.
Yes, sir. Look at.
Attack the enemy at the mines.
Mining town is crawling. What? Yes.
Collected. Isn't the fact that we're surrounded by Chinese troops make you even a little bit anxious?
We're pinned in here.
Stars and stripes. Don't
I'm on this one.
Okay. Most annoying for us trying to pick up these little fusions. Get out of my way.
We've got him firing
over there. Over there. Get him.
Apparently we haven't detected. How or why? God only knows.
commies get up. Got a presence for you, commie. USA forever.
Here's a little something.
Oh, oh. Oh, you're a prisoner. Oh. So why they put a prisoner?
Goddamn commies caught me with my pants down. Don't tell anyone you found me like this, all right?
Next to all the ammo. That doesn't quite make sense, but hey. Can totally do that.
Let's move out.
Back to where we got taken out before. Ha, I see your stealth.
All targets eliminated.
Looking right at it. We're already at 35 minutes. Yes, that could be useful. Bloody mess. Everybody loves bloody mess, but not you. Next for now. We'll go intensive training one more time. We're gonna make the strength. It's for the carry weight later on. How does that not?
That's how we do things in the cold.
Health dispenser right about now, game. Health dispenser? Maybe? Yeah, it was a thought. No stim packs. Ooh, health dispenser. And ammo dispenser. No! I swear I clicked on the health dispenser. Back in we go. Load, open the door. Because that's realistic combat. You're the real hero in this.
That's how you do things in the court.
That's a mean place for a sniper. Well, my own grenade blew up and blew me with it. Okay. Well. One more time. off him. Game line. You're the real hero, then. Keep doing this over and over and over again. Perhaps we shouldn't use grenades. Hey, I see it. Oh, that didn't work. That's great for the health. Ben, you get a field promotion. Give me the microfusion cells, please. Thank you. Stock my grenades. And my health. Another door.
That should be the last of them.
Not bad.
And the last of the bombing runs on our guys, thanks to you. I'm gonna order our men back to the field HQ. See you there.
Here. My friends, that's where we're going to end
the U.S. Army needs more soldiers
longer than
like
I wanted
you.
To.
Carry on.
Thank you so much for watching. And we will pick up with the next chapter next time. See you then.